Dramatic Sinsabavivi Dream comes true in the ancient temple laptabet. Aworie, Higme, is on a mission to save the princess, WHO is being held captive via head of wolves. As he climbs the stairs of the temple, he comes across a group of wolves that attack him, but he manages to defeat them all. As he gets closer to the temple, he sees the princess 13 Arum with the wolves. He decides to sneak in and save her. He climbs the stairs and enters the room, but he is confronted by the wolves. Seworie fights them off one by one, but the wolves are determined to kill the princess. In the end, Seworie is left alone with the princess, but he realizes that he cannot save her. As he is about to leave, the wolves attack again. This time, Seworie manages to defeat them and save the princess. As they flee, Seworie realizes that he was just a dream. He returns to his village, where he is hailed as a hero. He tells the story of his vivid dream and how he saved the princess, but no one believes him. Later, he meets the princess. WHO tells him that she was actually saved by a group of brave men who attacked the wolves. Seworie realizes that his dream was a message from the gods telling him to save the princess. Seworie continues to fight for justice and equality in his village, and he eventually becomes the greatest warrior Aptabet. His vivid dream trial of the wolves remains a legend, and it inspires generations of young people to fight for their beliefs.